The Richmond County Sheriff's Office says a 20-year-old has been arrested today for malice murder, felony murder, and possession of a firearm or knife during the commission of a crime. According to records, Marvin Hall of Augusta was arrested in connection to the fatal shooting of a 19-year-old in a parking lot on Acapulco Drive. There is no additional information available at this time.